all the firefighters and policemen who put their lives at risk that September 11th day and the days afterwards, I just want to say that I really look up to you because it takes a lot of courage and strength to be able to go through all of that.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Everyone in the U.S. would have did it, but they did, and I'm proud of them, and I will always be proud that I'm American.
Thank you for being an American hero.
I'm sorry it had to be you, and that I'm thankful that there was someone that cared enough to put their life in danger to help someone else.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Me feel better because, you know, there's somebody who's helping out.
Thank you for being an American hero.
The tragedy of September 11th has not only affected all those people who've taken part of it, but also us kids here at McKinley High School. We want to thank you for risking your life to help save others.
Thank you for being an American hero.
We'll never forget what you did. Thank you for being our strongest. Thank you for being our bravest. Thank you for being our finest.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.
Thank you for being an American hero.
Thank you.